doing here is just filling the camera with them clearing up. It's going to be flipping ages, isn't it? They've got loads of gear all over the place, and they're putting some in vans and some for a lift. And it's just going on forever. Tempted to move, but we've probably blown it now because we were going to go to the chemist. You know, it's going to be lunch at 1 o'clock or some nonsense like that, isn't it? I hate lack of continuity. There was me messing around doing the selfie. A van pulls up right where we stood, so that messed that up. And now the crab lorry's gone. We missed that too. Actually, they'll be driving past us in a minute. Tremendous bird song to my right here. Can't see the bird. What are you singing then? It's that time. They are all having a cup of coffee somewhere in the porter cabin there or something like that. They've all disappeared with the cups. So they're quite alright. There is, I don't know if anybody spotted that in the shot I just did, there is a pilot transfer. There's a big shape looming on the horizon there. There is so much rain in the air, you can barely see it. Just churning, huh? Very right. Yeah, too much rain in the air there. Right, stop. Which rock were we on? Okay, around about here. They're done. They're taking the wagon out. I mentioned earlier on, I'd seen on the webcam somebody in a cage. Well, that'll be it. That's the man carrier, I think they called it on the radio. The battery ran out. It didn't give me any warning whatsoever. It just ran out. Didn't even see it leave. It was going down through town. Didn't even notice it leaving. We missed the gangway. Close bearer hopping across up the steps that we're not supposed to be up. We missed the gangway. Close bearer.
But actually, we could filter away